my name is Katie Greenslit, and I am going to walk you all through an example problem from the Chapter 6 problem set. So this problem starts as water is ponded at a constant depth of 2.5 centimeters on a soil which has an initial water content of 0.32 centimeters cubed per centimeters cubed. The water content of the wetted soil above the wetting front is 0.52 centimeters cubed per centimeters cubed, and the wetting front has a pressure head of negative 17 centimeters. The hydraulic conductivity of the wetted soil is 0.45 centimeters per hour. Apply the Green-Ampt model for ponded infiltration to answer the following questions. What is the infiltration rate in centimeters per hour when the wetting front reaches a depth of 30 centimeters? We will be using the Green-Ampt equation for looking at infiltration rate, which goes I equals K, which is the hydraulic conductivity, times LF, which is the distance between the soil surface and the wetting front, plus H sub naught, which is the pressure head at the soil surface, minus H sub F, which is the pressure head at the wetting front, divided by LF. Next, we need to identify the pressure heads at both H sub naught and HF. The pressure head at H sub naught is 2.5 centimeters, and this is because there are 2.5 centimeters of water ponded at the soil surface. As stated in the problem, the pressure head at H sub F, which is the wetting front, is negative 17 centimeters. So now we know that H sub naught is negative 17 centimeters, H sub F is 2.5 centimeters, LF is 30 centimeters, and K is 0.05 centimeters per hour, and now we're ready to plug all of those values into our equation. So now we have little I, which is infiltration rate, equals 0.05 centimeters per hour times parentheses 30 centimeters plus 2.5 centimeters minus negative 17 centimeters all over 30 centimeters, close parentheses. And for accounting for only two significant figures within our final answer, we get 0.74 centimeters per hour as the infiltration rate when the wetting front reaches a depth of 30 centimeters. The second part of the question is asking, in total, how much water in centimeters has infiltrated by that time? We will determine this by using the equation that the Green-Ampt model provides for cumulative infiltration during an infiltration event, which is capital I times delta theta, which is the change in volumetric water content, times LF, which is the distance between the soil surface and the wetting front. The value of delta theta is calculated using the equation delta theta equals final water content minus initial water content. Therefore, delta theta equals 0.52 centimeters cubed per centimeters cubed minus 0.32 centimeters cubed per centimeters cubed. That gives us a delta theta value of 0.20 centimeters cubed per centimeters cubed. Now we're ready to plug all the values that we have into the equation. So I equals 0.20 centimeters cubed per centimeters cubed times 30 centimeters. Accounting for only two significant figures in our final answer, we get 0.60 centimeters, and that is how much water has infiltrated by the time the wetting front has reached 30 centimeters. The last part of the question asks, how long did it take for the wetting front to reach that depth? The equation that we'll be using to find this is T, which stands for time, equals delta theta over K, which is hydraulic conductivity, times in parentheses LF minus in a set of parentheses H sub naught minus H sub F times the natural log of 1 plus LF over H sub naught minus H sub F, close parentheses. So once you start putting values into the equation, you get time equals 0.20 centimeters cubed per centimeters cubed over 0.45 centimeters per hour, times in parentheses 30 centimeters minus, and another set of parentheses, 2.5 centimeters minus negative 17 centimeters, times the natural log of 1 plus 30 centimeters over 2.5 centimeters minus negative 17 centimeters, close parentheses. So sometimes, to make it a little bit easier when you're trying to insert this into your calculator, you can do some of the math beforehand before you put the entire equation into your calculator at once. So I simplified it into 0.20 over 0.45 centimeters per hour times 30 centimeters minus 19.25 centimeters times the natural log of 1 plus 30 over 19.25. So accounting for only two significant figures in our final answer, we come up with 5.3 hours as the time it takes for the wedding front to reach 30 centimeters. Thank you for watching my video today, and I hope you found it helpful in solving the Chapter 6 problem set.